Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
July 26. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Red, take a shot!
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
I understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream, or what?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen, good kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! Now, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good. I have a question.
Save him up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone out. Flight, flight. You hear that howl? Move it up.
Buddy.
Get me out of here!
They've got the whole street locked down. We need smoke out
there. Hang in there, buddy.
I'll be all right.
Michael's right. smoke.
Ready to go. First aid kit here.
Smoke grenade.
Okay, I see it.
Send it this way.
Catch.
Point him out, Sergeant. Got him!
Crouch up ahead!
Moving in from the southwest!
Enemy cruisers! Enemy inbound! Daniel, from the half block, MG!
Over here.
Catch.
Church door, on me.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
MGM, the second floor.
Got one! Down.
Krauts!
Second
floor. Take him out. Not enough. Right in front of us.
Hang out in mid-range.
They're trying to make out of us.
Get eyes on those guns.
Moving to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Tossman, Aiello, get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns.
He's wounded.
For the burning car.
Got him.
One more.
Enemy, second floor.
snipers! Check the windows! Stay on Zussman! Closer to the flak guns!
Krauts on the rooftops!
Can't let them hold the high ground! There you go! Stay on Zussman! Daniels, Krauts at the end of the street! Focus on our squad! Aiello and Zussman need covering fire!
Zussman took out the second one!
Woohoo!
Jesus!
I got you! Hold on! No! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry!
On me, Private.
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see Sussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Pop it a grenade!
They're rushing the stairs! Grenades and smoke, cover here!
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position!
Grenade
out! Use the flame door to push them back!
Got it! Toss it out a grenade! Sergeant!
P-47s are coming in! Clear out!
Bombs coming in! Gotta get flat!
Sussman!
I got it.
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
We brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter. He complained about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today. War will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping Krauts as we rolled towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
Received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argentan. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marinier, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thanks, sir, but
It seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the Resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the Resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Oh, you gotta give those Krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Thickest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy movement up ahead. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels! Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support. Come on, all right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Well done, Daniels.
Now the officer. On you go. Shoot the officer.
Brilliant shot.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving. Shh. Careful. Well done. Slowly.
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
No! Train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let him get away!
Line up!
We've got to move!
Somebody help!
Enemies at the post office! Right.
Hang in there, buddy!
Help!
Take my life out there!
Help!
I'll get ready when you are!
Shit!
ahead!
I can't move!
There's still time! Get up!
Chance, take the wheel!
Jump! Shit!
Miles, where the hell are you?
I'm coming, hang on!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Stiles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
I have a first aid kit!
I need that aid kit!
Fly it in!
Lobbing a grenade!
Grenade out!
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too. By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.